And it's time for the Jim Meskimen Live Celebrity Podcast, where every week we talk to different celebrities on the phone. Today, we're going to talk to a celebrity. I mean, he is sort of a celebrity. He's not a famous celebrity, particularly, except in the world of perhaps art history and creativity. And that is a man who travels the world, literally, lecturing and visiting artists, going to studios, and examining artwork of all kinds. He is the inventor of the Virtual Museum and a professor at Oxmouth College in England. Please welcome Professor KNESTOR JACKDAWS. Are you there?
Hello, dear boy.
Hello. How are things at Oxmouth?
Well, I'm sure they're fine. I happen to be in Reykjavik.
Oh, in Reykjavik?
Yes, in Iceland.
Right.
I'm scheduled to give a little lecture in a few hours.
I see. Reykjavik, huh? Well, that's pretty far away, isn't it?
It is. It's quite far. You know, you very nearly can't get here from anywhere. That's how far it is.
That's pretty far. What time is it where you are?
I think it's just 4:30 in the morning.
Oh, gosh, I'm sorry. I didn't think we were calling it such a...
No. Perfectly all right. I was up quite early. Believe it or not, it's quite sunny here.
Is it?
This hour. We're in the land of the midnight sun. Yes,
there's
96 hours of continuous sunlight here in June.
Wow.
Which is when they have their big music festival.
Uh-huh. Will you be staying for that?
No, I don't think so. It's the... Do you know about it?
Nope.
Well, it's called the Secret Solstice Music Festival.
The Secret Solstice?
That's right. It's the secret... Well, it's not a very well-kept secret. The Secret Solstice Festival. In fact, it's one of the most expensive music festivals on the planet currently.
Is it? Wow.
Oh, yes. And this year, they're offering $1 million ticket, you know, which you could purchase, which gets you and five of your homies flown into Iceland via private jet. Your hotel, your transportation, all very posh. It's all included. And lots of other perks that only the very rich even know exist.
Wow.
And, of course, front row seats to all the top acts, that sort of thing.
Okay. Will you be shelling out for one of these tickets, KNESTOR? Or?
I'm sorry?
Will you be purchasing one of those tickets?
Oh, heavens no.
No.
No, I'll be long gone. I'm just giving my lecture here in a few hours' time, and then I'll be heading right back to dear old Oxmouth.
I see. Well, maybe next year.
Yes, maybe next year.
Well, what are you lecturing on while you're there in Reykjavik? Is there a particular group?
Well, it's a very interesting group.
It is? Okay.
Of folkloric artists, sculptors, who work with native wood and carve very charming representations of the local fauna, chiefly skunks.
Skunks?
Skunks, yes. They call themselves the Reykjavik Skunk Carvers Guild.
Okay.
And they use, sugar pine and other types of soft indigenous wood.
Huh.
Yes, they do very convincing, very cunning little skunk duplicates. I think it's a kind of a reverse decoy, you know. The artist, he does the best he can to render a very realistic skunk in the most aggressive sort of posture, you know. Tail up, you know, locked and loaded. And they place it on the front lawn, you know?
Oh, I see. It's kind of...
Really cuts down on unwanted visitors.
Yeah, I bet it would.
At least it used to. Yeah. Now it's about as threatening as a lawn flamingo. Anyway, these carved skunks have become a kind of folkloric objet d'art.
Oh.
Some of them, the rare antique carved skunks, are worth quite a bit of money.
Really? What is the currency in Iceland, anyway? Are they on the...
It's,
The euro?
Oh, yes, of course, they're paying me in it. The krona.
The krona. The krona.
That's right, kronas.
Krona.
Like crowns. That's what they use here.
I get it. Well, I guess if somebody gives you a really valuable carved skunk, maybe you could sell it and buy yourself a ticket to that music festival.
Yes. I shall keep my eye peeled for just such a specimen.
Okay, well, thanks so much for talking to us, KNESTOR.
Well, my great pleasure. Thanks so much for calling. Ta-ta.
Ta-ta. Safe journey. Well, there you go, Professor KNESTOR JACKDAWS. He's a proponent of creativity, and he finds some of the most interesting artists you would ever think existed. And if you're a skunk carver here in the United States or anywhere in the world, realize, apparently, there's a market in Reykjavik. Who knew? Thanks for watching. Please hit the subscribe button and tell your friends. I really appreciate you watching. If you have any ideas for people you want me to interview, celebrities, please leave us below as a comment. And just thanks a lot for watching. Appreciate it.